I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico with some good news weather-wise. The rain has moved out inside the 275 loop, and the back edge of the rain is pressing through our easternmost counties. If you want to be really geeky and check it out, this right here is actually the cold front. When it pushed through over the last few hours, our temperatures have fallen off into the 50s, and really, that's where we're going to stay. In our easternmost counties, Highland County, Adams County, you're probably looking at the rain sticking around until about 10 to 11 a.m. That's when the rain will end for you guys. So, it's a doubleheader day at the Reds Stadium, Great American Ballpark, for the first game, 12:35. I put that it feels damp. I think we're still going to be very gloomy, very cloudy, and maybe a little mist at times, but it will generally be dry. 56 degrees for the first pitch of game one. Second game, 6:10 tonight, cool, breezy, mid-50s, and by the last out tonight, 51 degrees. So, I know we haven't had to do this in a while, but you may want to grab a jacket for the Reds game today, or really throughout the day tomorrow, as our temperatures are going to be staying on the cool side. Tonight, we dip down to 44. Tomorrow, only 59, cloudy with an occasional spotty shower, kind of midday. For the weekend, more sunshine, only a small chance for a sprinkle on Saturday. Temperatures back to the 60s. We'll be in the low 70s by Monday.